Well, the countdown to Election Day is on, and let me warn you now, the November ballot is lengthy. After studying up on the candidates, you'll need just as much time to understand the amendments. And there's a lot of them. There's 10. So we'll get you prepared tonight at 10. Liz?
Look forward to it. Plenty of reading there. Thank you, Margo. And thank you so much for watching tonight at 6. More news here as it breaks.